see you swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learned a song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it. You know I do it,
toe for toe, blow for blow. I'ma get him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, y'all ain't living how I'm living, right? I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Chico. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hercules is 1 year his elder. Chico is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 180.
Hercules.
You ready?
Chico.
You ready?
Let's go fight. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Chico. White trunks for Hercules.
There's a nice kick.
Good kicks by Hercules. Head kick. Big combination.
Hard kick lands.
Powerful kick.
Nice head kick.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Solid shot to the body. He slips the punch. He can't connect with the kick.
Nice brawl.
Scramble, scramble, scramble. Don't let him hold you down. Don't allow him to hold you down. Get up.
Big body punch.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
Chico with an elbow to the head.
He avoids the clinch.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Big head kick lands.
He connects with the left.
Head kick!
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Powerful strikes.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Nasty knee to the head lands. Hard shot from the clinch. Look at this, takedown.
Working the rubber guard.
Chico with the elbow. He's staying busy from the bottom.
Gets back to rubber guard.
Hercules caught by another elbow. Right into guard again, Joe.
Full guard here. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Scramble and go! Scramble and go!
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Good elbow for the body.
Nice elbows.
And back to full guard.
Scramble and go! Scramble and go!
Just 15 seconds remain in the round.
Attacking from rubber guard again.
Good elbow by Chico.
He's got full guard here.
Round one is complete. Round two. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
Back up.
Chico with a kick to the body.
Another big kick lands.
Wow.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, my.
Nice jab.
Hard straight punch.
Combination. A nice knee.
Rocked him with that right hand.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Oh, good elbows.
Spinning back fist on the button.
Oh, he's landing. Chico got caught by that left. Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Oh, he got rocked. Joe, he's hurt. Swing and a miss. Big shot. Whoa! Swinging a miss.
Oh, stunning jab.
Big combination. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Oh.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
He's got him hurt. Oh, he dives. Oh, he's
hit his own.
Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Marliano's call to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.
Thank you.